Matrixify is basically a Swiss knife for managing your store data, but let me quickly show you the basic things, how it works, so that you can get an initial grasp. So, for example, we have an empty store, there are like no products, nothing, and we have Matrixify app here on the side, and we just want to build our store data, right? So we make an Excel file with some products, for example. Let's make it 10 products. We assign a sheet name here for the products because each data entity can have its own sheet. Basically, we can put here like products, customers, orders, and so on. Any kind of data that is in your Shopify store. And then we save it like test file. Then we go to the import section and upload the file. It will analyze what's inside that file. And here you will see that, okay, it found a product sheet with 10 items in it and with just the title. And here we can change some options like schedule the import or do a repeated import. What should we do with that data? How we process it or where to send the results file and so on. But basically, we start the import and we see now that it has finished and it has produced the results file. And we can download the results file and see. And see that for each product it says okay, and in the comment it says what happened to this product. In that way, if something goes wrong, you can always read here exactly what the error is for this particular item. And if we go to products, then we see that our products are here created. Right. And the same way, on to the opposite direction, you can export the data from your store. And here you can select what sheets to include in your export. Like we can take the products and maybe customers, and then we can expand those and select what column groups we want to include here, or either unselect specific columns. Or include everything if you like. And here, notice that it has this slow tag, which means that to get this data, it will take a bit slower. And something is very slow, so pay attention to those. Then there are customized columns. You can reorder those columns. You can assign specific value. What do you want to set for command? And so on. Also, remove from here if you like. Then you can apply filters. How to filter, like what particular data to include in this export. So, for example, type equals to any off and something. And again, the same with the customers because we selected those as well. And again, the options about scheduling, where to put the results file. You can also upload them to a server like FTP or SFTP server. You can format the dates in a specific way, and also you can choose what format to export to, whether it's Excel or CSV, or even to different other export formats. Right, and when you run the export, then it will generate that specific file for us. And also, while it's running, oh, okay, it's finished, but you saw there was a cancel button, so you can cancel it anytime. The same is valid for imports. So we download the file, then we can see all the fields that you selected. And actually, how it works, you can change anything here, like update, and import it back. and it will update those products with those particular fields that you have included in this file. Like, also you can use Google Sheets to compile your data and import from that URL here, or you can also choose a server like FTP or SFTP server to import, or actually from any URL. It also concerns the migrations because we allow migrating from many systems. So there's very much to talk about. So here you can see the history of all the jobs and change different settings. And of course, upgrade the paid plan. And if you need additional help here down, when you scroll down, is the link to this how it works tutorial. Here's this video you are watching now. And I strongly suggest you to go take those 10 minutes and read through this how it works page, because it has a lot more to explain about what you can do with Matrixify. And also here we have a documentation about each sheet, and all their fields are explained, everything you might need to actually work with your data. Here is the template file that you can download, where you can see all the possible fields that you can use. Also the documentation about the UI. In case you need to migrate to Shopify from your existing platform, then you can look into this migrations tutorial and all the systems that you can migrate from to Shopify using the Matrixify app. Yeah, and if none of that helps, we are here for you. So here is the contact us page. You can reach us on Slack or by email, and we'll be there to help you anytime. So see you inside Matrixify.